Hey guys, Andre the Farmer here, and I am here with a mango seedling. And this is a mango seedling that I grafted. Now, a lot of people ask, why do you graft? Well, we graft for a lot of reasons. One is so that we can get a predictable fruit. Two, so that we can get fruit way faster. When you buy a mango tree or an orange tree or a whatever tree from the nursery, they've already been grafted as seedlings. They're not seedlings that you're getting, they're grafted trees. So this is one that we did about a month ago. And sometimes they take longer than others. We're gonna open this up and you can see the new growth at the very top here. So this is a successful graft. Another thing that I see this right here? It's growing leaves below the graft. This little shoot right here, we wanna break that off because we don't want this putting any energy below the graft. We want that energy to all go up through here so that it helps this graft grow. Hope you learned something. If you did, hit the like button. See ya, bye.